Ice Age 2, The Meltdown, coming 2006.
There you are. I told you I'd find him. It's a mother's instinct.
Instinct? He left us a note. I'm leaving. I'll be at the train station.
I'm going to Robot City. I'll make you proud.
There comes a time in a young person's life.
What? Perfect. That'll be $50.
When he must show everyone.
Yeah, I'm loving it, loving it, loving it.
I don't want any pictures.
Well, that's all right. There's no film in the camera. Would you like to buy maps of the stars' homes? Where'd he go?
What he's really made of.
Put your head between your legs.
Huh? Whoops.
There goes my stop.
From the makers of Ice Age.
Used to be a lot worse. They had this giant hammer. Oh, they brought it back. Just stick with me, kid. I know this town like the back of my hand.
Hey, that's new.
We don't get fooled again.
Ewan McGregor.
Copperbottom. Rodney Copperbottom.
Hey, everyone. Rodney's here, the wrong star.
Halle Berry.
Ow!
That was an accident. I meant to do this.
Greg Kinnear.
Bye, Pop. So long, son. Good luck with your dastardly plans.
Mel Brooks.
Hey, who's the dame with the sweet keister?
Drew Carey.
Oh, man, this is my third oil change today.
Amanda Bynes.
The name's Piper. Rhymes with Viper.
And Robin Williams.
I'd smack you if I had a hand. Speak of the devil, here I come.
Ow!
Then the few.
Who are these losers?
We, sir.
I'm a woman.
Ouch. The proud.
I'm a winner! Hold it up! Open the door! Whoa!
Close the doors! Close the doors!
The machines.
What's mine is yours.
Oh, dear.
I'll get them.
Oh, look at it. Oh, now they're arm wrestling.
Robots.
Aunt Fanny!
Why is she called Aunt Fanny?
Couldn't call her Aunt Booty.
Whoa!